first. In Pasco County, investigators are trying to figure out what happened after human bones were found in the woods. Take a look. They were discovered this morning near U.S. Highway 19 and Ideal Lane. This is in Hudson. Sky 10 flew out as investigators were there this morning searching the woods. Is still unclear, though, as investigators are trying to figure out who this person was and what caused their death. If you know anything about this, Pasco County Sheriff's Office says to call them.